He is playing at the highest level. And when you look at Frank, game after game, you know, he keeps doing it and doing it and doing it. You know, he's done it and done it and done it. And he keeps doing it. Which Bruce is that?
Well, that Bruce.
Okay, Bruce Miller.
Yeah, sorry
about that. Oh, yeah, Bruce Allen.
What is that, you know, what does he do to sort of keep the mood light on, you know, a busy football day? Just having a ping pong table?
It seems to be in use every time I walk through there, so it's good. Ping pong is a very, very good sport. It can be very competitive. You can improve your competitiveness playing ping pong. So.